Hold on, watch out!
Watch out! Oh! Tornado DDT connects, and Kaylee Ray now with her cover to put away Dawn. Kick out!
Getting all
watch out now! Transition into the submission. Is Dawn going to be forced to tap here? She's nowhere near the ropes.
Koji clutch in the center. Look at the legs of Isla Dawn. I'm not sure if Dawn is aware how far that bottom rope is frayed from her ankle.
Dawn's trying to fight here, cut into the ropes, and she gets there. The referee will force the break.
Very tippy toes of the Scottish competitor.
Oh, look at this.
Oh. A little bit of help from you. A lot of help from you.
Into
there.
The cover, hooks the leg, kick out.
It's Jack Stars, who's been somewhat of a mentor to the youngsters in the NXT United Kingdom Performance Center.
Look at
now trying to fire back, yes, at Huxley.
Yeah, and Jack Stars, something also of a gatekeeper in this brand. Well, many superstars in NXT UK, but right now he's welcoming these strikes of Saxon Huxley.
I want to prove that not only I belong with the best, but that I am the best. That's why I challenge you, Walter. I challenge you for the NXT UK Championship. This was a dream, but now it is a reality.
Excuse me. The next time you step foot into my ring, you wipe your dirty feet on that ring apron. I will admit, watching you in the Heritage Cup tournament was great. You showed off your technical ability. You showed a lot of fire and passion. And I can really see you're very proud to be a professional wrestler. But how dare you to stand in this ring, run your mouth like you represent the heritage of this sport. You're not me. You're nothing special. Just like everyone else that climbed the ladder of success, your fairy tale is gonna end when you step into that ring with me. And let me remind you real quick, there's one thing that will never change, and that is that I am the NXT UK champion.
Young Josh Morrell here, trying to control his more powerful opponent with a side headlock.
Morrell may well have the speed advantage, and he's going to have to use every ounce of that. Did you see that? The Morrell just got...
Get it back.
This is a huge opportunity for Josh Morrell. Nigel, what a mean for this young man to take out a veteran like Rampage Brown.
Well, this is the opening to do it, no question about it. We'll see if Rampage shuts it down quickly.
And again, it's the agility of Josh Morrell. Just trying to confuse and perplex Rampage Brown, but he's got caught midair. Land on his feet. Wow, swing and a miss. Bam! This time, Brown connects and levels Josh Morrell.
Get down! You want to stay?
Whoa! And just like that, Eddie Dead is coming into play, Nigel. Just distracting Mark Coffey. Wildboar trying to capitalize, but Coffey is fighting back. This is the influence that Eddie Dead has about this match. Whoa, there's the animalistic wild side of the hunt coming into play. And again, Mark Coffey tag is in the wrong part of the ring, and the fast tag of the hunt coming into play. Mark Coffey sent for the right lateral press from Primate. Cover, kick out. Yet again, Eddie Dennis has his fingerprint. That's Joe Coffey. And Joe Coffey, look at that, even the odds here. The Gallus stablemate. Trying to evil. Whoa!
What?